The gray tree frogs have laid eggs in our kiddie pool again, so we have some tadpoles. I'll have to fill up some buckets so that we can replenish water if it starts to get low. And if this happens to you, you also should cover about half of the pool so that it can have shade, and enough shade that they can have a temperature difference within the water. So hopefully these guys will get big and I'll give you guys updates.